subscribe for more quality content.
Alright, what's up guys? Today we're gonna play some Minecraft, and I made the whole layer just like wood, so I can start building my mansions without breaking the ground, so I can place wood, and you know. Alright, so today we're gonna make a mansion. And this is gonna be kind of like a modern mansion. Find my glass. Played Minecraft for so long. We should be good. Don't need any of these. That should be good for now. Alright, so we're gonna start like this. About like this long. We'll place the doors. Add one of these. 2, 3. Like that. Alright, so I just finished doing the first floor of the front of the house. And now I'm going to start doing the sides. So as you can tell, it's kind of like, I don't know, how am I going to explain this? Like, kind of modern, kind of not. So like, it's not like modern as like 2020 or like 2019 or, but it's like kind of like a good style, let's just say. Alright, so I'm going to start by this. Start like that. And then see this. Like that. Good. And let's see. All right, so that's gonna be like 4x2. Unfortunately, it's raining. And this is the front. And this is one of the sides of the room. As you can see, I put a waterfall, 2 floors because of the waterfall. Balcony, because why not? And I was going to put a door here, but I'm like, where's going to be the balcony? There's already a balcony here, so yeah. I'm going to move on to the next one. Remember to subscribe to see part 2 of Minecraft, and thanks for my friend Keaton for holding the camera so you guys can see me play. Bye.